Motherfucker was so mad I beat his ass. Fucking kicked me offline. Bitch ass, did he attack my computer? Did I just get hacked? What's that mean? Maybe that's why I was having issues.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, Max
battle.
Is doing rate the rate the super. I was like, what? What is going on over there?
Round one.
Okay.
Fight.
Now you feel like a regular connection now. Those power punches are really, 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 really annoying. Holy shit.
Fight.
I blew it!
Dude.
Oh my god, I blew it! I blew it! I fucking blew it! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Son
No! I had the winning combo and I just blew it. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Round one. Fight!
Just killed her girlfriend. I understand why he's doing it now. He wants to crush the lows. I get it, man. I get it. Okay, I'm gonna just call him out. I didn't. Guess. Right. So, I should do my orbital? Orbital? He has two go. Oh, I can only set one player's arrival. Interesting. Interesting.
Get ready for the next battle.
I have to tap down a second time to get, like, to do it from this super low. GG's. Beat my ass, motherfucker.
Get ready
Goddamn.
For the next battle.
You're the first one to come in the chat after beating my ass.
Round one. Fight.
I'm not sure how much you're doing after that. I really shouldn't look up this line as well. Okay. God, everyone's so strong.
Fight.
Why am I doing that? Why am I doing that? I don't know why I'm doing that. I think I'm getting tired. What do you mean? I mean, Ling. I'm so used to telling that to Eileen. Think you don't need that. I don't know what you're talking about, though. Another streamer? They're streaming their title name too.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, fuck. Okies, what are you doing? Do it on Oki. Still works, okay. Jonah. If this is who I think it is, they're a Smash player. And we gotta really fuck them up then, don't we? Find out. Fuck. Again. Wrong button. Hit the wrong button. Damn it. I let that just slip away from me. I thought I could do raid drive from behind, but I can't. But I can do the other thing, heat.
Round one, fight!
Fuck that was weird. Let's roll it back. Bro. Isn't that a-
Round two, fight!
He can break. Where the fuck is this? What?
Hitting
the wrong button. I'm trying to do two. I'm hitting one instead. Because my brain's being silly. Jesus Christ. Am I okay? I'm not. Hit the wrong move. Keep doing the wrong moves. Gotta stop doing that. Who the fuck is this guy? So it just shows you their rank?
Get ready for the next battle.
Alright, let's stop. What's the combo here? Hold on a second. What can we do? Hold on. Turn this off. I'm dropping it like pretty consistently now. Four. Now I'm trying to do this. A little bit easier. Just a little bit more damage. So do what? What is this? One, two, and then go into it. Could also do one, two. That's the combo. That's the combo. One, two. Wait, I could probably do something else. Yeah, do that. Yeah, I find 60 the target number you want to... Okay. Ah. What am I doing? Got the second button press. Damn it. Thumb. Almost. To three. How do I... Instant... How do I make that consistent? Let the whole last it? Try this again. We can get it. Didn't work. How did I do it last time? She was still up in the air. So if I go... What if I do... What damage was it when I did that nice one? Was it just 62? Was it also 62? Wait, that's less. Look at those sample combos again. It's probably Saturday. I can be up as long as I want. Fuck this shit. I'm going to bed when I'm ready. It was 61, I thought. Okay, so I just did 62. Let's look at these enders. I gotta look at these enders. So they're saying... Do some Phoenix. Oh. Phoenix, that's 15. So what if I did? Damn. What if I did? That. Damn, so slow. How slow is it? Oh, 20. This is a good stage. I like the song here. Doing Phoenix. Damn. It'll help with floating. Do a jab first. Where? Like that kind of jab? Okay, thank you. Thank you. So... Not in Phoenix. We can do better. We can do better. So that in a combo does what now? It puts him in that state. Okay. And you can only go in that state one time, right? In a combo? So if I go this, I can't, right? Right? What's this do? Oh, I forgot about that. So if I go into back facing, I can use this. No, it's different. It's a different combo. So what about like that, right? So if we go... Repeat. Did that work? I don't think we can reach the last part though. Oops. No, we can't. Can't. Too far. So See, that's the ender I'm using right now. That's the ender I was thinking. It's like, that's like the ender you want to use? I have a hard time doing moves out of heat. Oh! This is heat though. It's during heat. It's pretty tough. Alright, I'm gonna look up. I'm looking this shit up. I did the combo challenge. That basically was the combo challenge. Tekken 8, Ling, Xiao Yu, combo. 18 hours ago. Okay, AAA games. AAA games legit. Back. That looks kind of what I'm doing. Probably make that better. Maybe not. Maybe I can't make that better. That was pretty good. I'm dropping it now. Doing rage. It's not a huge difference. Can you lick me? I thought Tekken Daibatsu was gone. What do you mean the Tekken Daibatsu Discord? Yeah, you can just, you want to just tell it to me or I'll have to read it, document. Nice, I love it. Yeah, she's the character for me. Perfect. Yeah, it's the ender you want to use. Smells a launcher. That means that's a huge button. Oh.
That would look nice.
That's a combo starter too? I haven't been using that kick either. So why are they doing the hop kick forward? Is that like to get forward distance? That looks space independent. It looks like it's... That looks, I don't know. Yeah, maybe? Maybe it's up forward three? Looks kind of like that. I like that. Hold up, we're doing that. We're not doing that one. Because I've been hitting people with that. Like I keep hitting people with that move. Yeah, I know, but I've been hitting people with it. That's why I'm like, wait, what? Where is this state? Where is it? So how do I do the input? I wish they showed me the inputs. Light axis only. The fuck does that mean? What's RDS? Is that that? What the fuck does light axis only mean? While rising three? Really? While rising three, and then art of phoenix. +64? I see why. While rising. That's supposed to work. Wow. Look at it. While running three. Okay, that makes more sense. Not while rising. Wait, but hers is 82 damage. Why is her doing 82? Mine's only doing 77. Maybe I'm doing the wrong one. Rage or something? How would you? I guess you want to know how much like max damage? They didn't look like they were enraged though. They were enraged. They were definitely enraged. Okay. Is it page 9? Okay, let's finish watching this Gamma video though. One, two. Oh, I didn't see it. You do it. That's crazy. Maybe it means like. I think I got the pattern. Same, it's the same thing every time. Okay. So, hold on. So this 34 versus 37, that's better. What about, that's just a straight worse. What about this? We're ready. Let's do some more. Wait, look, no, look at the fish. That's all category markers. I'm getting the pattern. was that? What the hell was that? Hold forward four? Holy shit! Forward two, forward three. Okay. What? Then what? No. Getting there. Dash forward. Can you hold forward, maybe? Look at this thing again. She dashes forward. She dashes and holds. That's a launcher. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. I've seen enough. Let's look at this other thing now. This punishment standing. One down. Really? But there's more options. Hold back, enter hypnosis. Hold forward, down, not either stand. So hold forward, down, or up? Okay. Shoulder knockdown. Yeah, I like that move. Heat engager. A high. With more range than down forward than that. Really? Okay. Back. Track both ways. Up, back, three. It's a new launcher, has really long range. Really? Wow. Ma'am! Thank you. Just toss that shit out. Hold up. There was a combo off of that that did like 80 something damage. This is the whiff punish move. This is for whiff punishing. 100%. Okay, I don't need to see it in 4K. Go to like 720p. I wish it had like timestamps. Oh, is the Google Doc the one you just linked me? Is that what was in the person's comment? Yeah, it's a comp. Are those combos listed in there? She has one of the best new questions. Oh, we're putting it up on the screen. Fuck this. She has some of the best whiff punishment in the game? Really? Down forward 2-1. I thought that was her back P. Back 1-2. A typo, maybe it's a typo. Find out. That's down, forward. That's a typo. It's gotta be back, back. It's gotta be back. A high. Put it on another screen. A high 3. Back. Has even more range than down forward 1. They must mean... Am I missing something? It looks like it's a tilde though. What the fuck am I missing? Yeah, 2-1. How do I do this move? Or is this a typo? This. That's back peep. That's back. That's supposed to be back, not down forward. The command's wrong. It has to be back. It's called Moon. What's it called? Is it called Moon Swallow? Yeah, that's Moon Swallow. That's 2-3, not 2-1. Right? That's cool. That's a mid-high though. They gotta mean this. No way. Why would you go in the game? Facing opponent. Oh, okay. Spinner. It's gone now. Oh, so it's an old. thank you. Look at me helping already. You really want help. Thank you. Plus there too. I think that's what they mean. Maybe they don't. I don't know. Or back as an opponent. Oh, I didn't realize she had to do that. He's looking at the thing, so down, so I'll ignore that. Up, back, three. New launcher. The flash kick, really long range. Abuse his, okay, I'll abuse it. Otter Phoenix, down. It's a wrist punch? I guess if you're ducking under something. Wow, she's in that stance, okay. Otter Phoenix, up forward three, really? While she's in the stance. Artifix, right, get that. You think she's far away? Really? Wow. Okay. We're up. Okay. I see what Bri was talking about now. And we have our... by doing back three. I like that I can do like multiple. That's kind of cool. Forward, forward, 2-1. Up, forward, 3. Oh yeah, you were telling me about that. It's a low crush. And safe? It's safe. Left, Link's back turn punch is... that. 4. Into... her pokes. One, basic grab. Plus one on block, gonna hit. One grab, fair tap and counter hit. Four. Negative three, jail. Slightly tracking, okay. Oh, that's what I mean by safe. I got it. I understand now. An extension of the two is safe. The label. Ooh. Second hit is counter hit down. Second hit. No way. right? Oh, that. So let's try. Block. How do I get it? Plus 8. Okay. What else we have? 4. It's an anti-pressure tool. Okay. Do it afterwards, though. Down, forward, 1. Try slightly. Hold. Or hit. It comes under on hit. Cool. And go like that. Or no. Keep going to. Keep going to. Which would probably be, say you go. You want to go into that somehow, if you can. But you might have to just go. Think for a second. Let's move again. Well, what if I just did? Right, something like that. Oh no. I'll come back to it later. Down forward 3. Down forward 2. That? For the push back, okay. And forward 3. Long way to take both. Alright. Wow, a lot of moves. While standing 2. Yeah, I've been liking that move. Back two. The Link can parry 1-4. What's that mean? Facing back turned, low attack, forward. Some of these inputs are wrong. Some of these things are wrong. That thing. I found it. It was here. Back two. Ling can parry. 1+4. Most attempts of that shot. It's not 1+4. What's the other parry? It's down. Probably why I'm liking her now. She didn't feel good to me, like the pilot in 7. She just didn't feel right. She feels more like how she felt the move in Tekken 4 to me right now. I'm getting heavy Tekken 4 vibes from her, like inputs, and just she's giving me a Tekken 4 vibe, which I like. That was my favorite version of Ling. Sapphire is one of the big mix back there. Oh, really? Wait, so it's a throw? Now you tell me. Down 3? Just high, subtracts well. Down back 4. Oh, really? Forward 1. Not a move. Forward 1's not a move. Oh, that. Or back 4. That's nice. What else is there? Side step 4. One for best moves, really? I didn't know that. Phoenix. Is that right? That doesn't look right. Is this right? That's a tilde, so it's like a slide, but I'm not seeing that input coming out. If I do that, I get that. Yeah, but nothing's coming out. I'm used to that tilde because I use it with Asuka's sweep. Like, I know that timing. Nothing's coming out. She doesn't have it. It's gone. That's not the input anymore. Jesus Christ, that's so many moves from Phoenix. Yeah, that's not an input. Why is it flipping up and down like that? What's going on? Why is it doing that? Must be this. Doesn't show what level these are. I'll just go through it. I should learn these moves anyway. gotta be that. But 23 frames is totally seeable. That? That? Maybe it's that move. How what? They're saying... Yeah, it's gone. Totally gone. Totally gone. But like... So it's called fire... So it's just totally... There's no replacement for it? Got it. So it's just dip. It's gone. Okay. 14 frames. Okay. Oh, yeah. So like Asuka. That's what I thought that did. I thought she had something from there. 2-1. What is it? What was it now? That? What do you mean? That. That one? That's a mid. Must be this. But 23 frames is seeable. Maybe because this animation is hard to see, what they're saying. We block shit in DF that's 23 frames all the time. That's well within seeable range. Like, you can see and react, make a decision. If you're really focused. Maybe... because of the other mix-ups, it's harder in this game? I don't know. It's just the person describes it as an unseeable low. An unseeable knockdown low from Outer Phoenix. I'm like, that's not unseeable. You're overselling it a little bit. Seeing stuff like that makes me like question, like I'm new, right? To like that part of the scene. But like when you oversell a move, it makes me question whether you're competent. It was faster? Okay. Yeah, because 23 is not that fast. It really isn't. That's fast. Like that's unseeable. I can't see that. I can totally see that. That looks pretty cool. Raise lots up too? I didn't know that. The extension is negative 12, so the first one is 6. No, well, not kind of. Our Phoenix down 1? What? That's an unseeable low. And a floor fix. One. Hold back to enter hip. So that that works. So her parries are important. Is that what I'm gathering? Is it high and mid punches or just highs? That's what I'm learning right now. Come on. Why is she not? Doesn't look like it. Well, it says punch. Oh, just back. Who's just been timing their punch? Or timing the punch up? It also restores heat time. Hold up. That's what. What can I do with that? I don't know. Safe? Yep. Sure. Didn't realize that. Crushing. Down one. Or oh, they're the same. Okay. Down three. It's Ling's best poke. Low poke. New extension. Wow. While standing two. Ooh! Input for instant while standing two from here is. The concept behind this access is pretty simple. Most characters turn around at a back time by pressing forward. Ling cannot because. Right? Makes her walk forward. Instead, just press up forward. Once turned around with up forward, you enter crouch with down forward, then return to neutral. Do it better from back there than I can from the front. I want to fight again. Oh, Kazemi, there it is. I never would have even thought to try that. So hypnotist is like a real, like a threatening stance. It's not bullshit. I just didn't know how to use it. Hold on, I have to show you this. at this shit.
Let's go. Let's try to start up again. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay, Ling Nation.
That was sick. What happened? Oh, he declined it. Okay. So, using things like up, forward, things are useful? Yeah, if I saw from what the text said. I haven't really played other characters like that, so. That was news to me. So up forward four into up forward up into up back three. Why are you rejecting my shit? After you. What's going on here? How do I get this move off screen? They're saying. It's so unsafe though. Why are all the matches getting declined? I'm not on Wi-Fi. Am I? Oh, I'm on Wi-Fi? I am on Wi-Fi. What the fuck? Stream, you might lose me for a second. Time. Refresh. I was wrong. No, I'm not. I wasn't on Wi-Fi. I just got confused.
Ling Xiao Yu.
It wasn't Wi-Fi.
Ling Xiao Yu.
Fuck Wi-Fi. My desktop. I love how big some of the emotes show up. Like I like that little feature. Makes the emotes look really kind of dramatic. So Art of Phoenix. Art of Phoenix. Crouch cancel. Back one. Okay, that's not real. It's something different. Wait, what do I mean by crouch cancel? What do they mean by that?
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
But why would I do a crouch cancel there? That's what I'm trying to figure out. I got OP. What's it for?
Round one. Fight.
Thank you. Oh, I have ramen. I have food. Okay, I want to fight him again.
Get ready for the next battle.
So it's saying crouch cancel. So how do I cancel? How do I crouch cancel? This state, that state. How do I get out of? I have it.
Get ready for the next battle.
There's a video on it. Apparently, there's a video. Huh. Okay. Got it. If they try to move while setting four, it's better. Welcome back, Bree. You're up late. I'm up late too. Got a bunch of shit from the Zabatsu Discord. Give it a good night. Come on, let's go.
Fight.
Yes, enjoy it. Press the button. It is going to work.
Round 3. Fight.
What do I do after the parry?
Round four. Fight. Steal.
How am I hitting him after that? What's going on there?
Round
I can understand.
One.
That's great. It's doing back four.
Fight.
Oh, I see. But you can't do it. The Art of Phoenix before when you think they're gonna do. Hi. I don't know how to get out of that. I should have just parried him, I guess. I don't know. Fuck.
Get ready for the next battle.
Some of these targets are weird. Oh, it's for reading their wake up. So certain wake up attempts are open to getting
get
a combo.
For the next battle.
I get it now. I think.
Round one.
I don't know, you tell me, Azura.
Fight.
Thank you. start really lagging a lot again there. I'm not surprised.
Get ready for the next battle.
You're right, Azoria. Currently, I'm finding a lot of fun with her. Okay, so let's... So how do I crouch cancel? How do I get out of that stance? How do I get out of that stance? You were telling me. There's two ways crouch cancel. Tap up, sidestep into the background, forward dash or back dash. Okay, so back dash, I guess. This didn't work. Or you can do like back, forward dash. Why do y'all call shit cancels when they're not canceled? What the fuck is this? Instant while standing. Like, y'all be naming your shit like balls. Like, come on. BF, we name our shit what it does. Okay. That is fucking smashes on that shit. It's not getting up. She's not getting up. I'm like tapping. Will she go into the move? Before I see her move? I'm doing it too early? But when do I time it? It's a timing thing. Where does it go? Like when? There? Let me look at the video. Stands up. I don't even see her move. Now I'm sure lift it move. Now I understand that. I mean, I do a lot of things. I'm also doing too, but like system things, I can explain to you. I can tell you like this is why you're fucking it up. Slow it down, start lighter. Oh, it's getting there. Back. Mm-hmm. If I don't do it, if I don't get, if I'm sucking while standing, I'll get this. They don't want. Doing it too early. It's just so late. Are you really canceling at that point? Stuck in that animation so long. I mean, that's why it's really cute to do this like it. It's gonna win. Time it. Gary kicks hard too. I do it all the time. I don't think it's that hard. But it wouldn't be like a, you know, main stage thing to do. Doing a meeting. Like the meeting time. Can't get it the first time, just keep doing it until you get it. I used the input for that as a timer. So I'm like, alright. Whenever I can press that last is when I have to start waiting. I can't press my forward before that. That's where about where it is. Filter. Alright. Right. So all I have to do is know when the timing is. So I typically find that by going too early first. If I want to be precise with it, I don't want it to smash, I want to press it once, so I know where the timing is. Is there a way to buffer dash motions? So what's the buffering? What's the rule on buffering a dash? Can you buffer dashes? Like that? Which part can you buffer? Can buffer the first input of the dash a bit? How much is a bit? I can feel a 10 frame. I said you can do three. They changed the way it seems while they changed it. You can just do three inputs. And you can still run in front of someone like that. Dashing's the same. It's just instant while running is different. I'm doing backdash. I'm trying to backdash into it. That's my input. Why? Did I change my timing? So I can get up? I don't remember you saying that. So. I mean, you didn't. I just don't remember. But it's about her. It's about my timing, not hers. Like, I'm the one running the time. Like, my timing doesn't change while getting up. I'm just practicing that.
Get ready for the next battle.
So no, it should be fine.
Round one.
Unless you're telling me the character's like her getting up, her turning around slower is gonna change my timing somehow. Okay. Couldn't get away from the wall. Demon! Should my character's right mean side something down? I guess?
Round one.
On this side?
Fight!
What? thank you.
Round two. Fight.
I think he's using the track that way now. Yeah. Can't breathe.
Round three. Fight. I gotta try that more often. I saw like some crazy doodle combo from that stand. Get ready for the next battle.
It was Art of Phoenix. Up forward. Up back. Three, there it is, yeah.
Get ready for the next battle.
Up forward, no. Up back.
Round one. Fight.
Good or something? I just can't keep doing lows. You have that many lows that are good? I'm getting lows with that. Like I don't understand. I haven't fought a lead more yet. And I still don't understand.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, break.
Round two.
joy.
How? He was like a halfway across the screen.
Fight. I have no joy.
Get ready for the next battle. For the next battle.
We'll see you, sorry. Right now I'm just having fun.
Round one.
The game has to be fun first. I have to enjoy it. Proud of it. What? Stop grabbing. Stop it. Stop it.
Round three. Fight.
What is that? Chat! What the fuck are you guys? Where is the chat? Hello? I can tell it's a hit throw. Guess you don't know either, it's fine. What level is it? Is it a mid? Is it a high?
Get ready for the next battle.
So you're telling me if you don't know. Okay. Yeah, I know. I'm hearing.
Get ready for the next battle.
I don't know what he does either.
One. Fight.
It's a combo there. I did that. Why? That's why. Bro, what the fuck?
Round three. Fight.
I feel like she's just throwing her body in my face.
Round four. Fight.
Is that real? I don't know. It's gotta be unsafe though, right? I want a sandwich.
Round one. Fight.
Just since she keeps going though, I mean, I don't mean to flip. Are you seeing where I'm getting hit? Okay.
Round two.
I will be. I'm already disgusted. Oh, I was fucked up. Yeah. with a fucking asshole. Most toxic lily in the goddamn
round three.
Planet.
Fight.
Better than everybody else, I thought.
Fight.
Cause I'm going to the low, I guess. Jesus Christ. What's so weird is that, like, Tekken has... they play unnecessarily aggressive in a way that lets you know I'm just here to fuck with you. I'm just silent. And you don't really see that in a lot of other games. In the way you see it in this game. The folks who want to do that, like, they really want to. And it's kind of not attractive. How the fuck do I get out of Arsenic? Not the buttons. They'll do stupid shit.
Get ready for
like
the
movement
next
stuff.
Battle.
An equivalent of a teabag. But more subtle. You have to be paying attention to see it.
Round one. Fight.
You're right, they do. They would. You almost hit the combo. Well, got a combo. What is going on? What's wrong with these people? This might be the last one of the night. Like, this is getting weird. Yeah. Getting weird. But, like, it's just because it's a larger community, so you're gonna have more assholes in it.
Round one. Fight.
But there are a lot more of these players that, like, are good. Smurfs, I should say. People who, like, hang around the lower rank. Like, what are you doing down here? I'll wait. The combo right to
fight.
Finish. I don't even know what level that was. Level it was. Ooh, I could tell it's a heat smash, motherfucker. Goddamn. You don't know, it's fine.
Hey, you don't know.
I'll get annoyed if you tell me something I already know, though. I'm like, I know it's a heat smash. I wonder what level it is. Yeah. So I can block it. The punishment. Is it mid? It was mid. Well, I mean, it's way too long ago. I don't know anymore. It was a long time ago. What's happened since then? Faster. Your shit comes at the end of the goddamn
Get
set.
Get ready for the next battle.
Expect for the low starting heat smashes? From who? Does he have one? Does he have one of those? Is that a low? I thought you said it was a mid. How far behind me are you? It's like after the match is over. So I'm like, bro, I can't even use the information because like it's been so long ago. Yeah, it's most heat matches. But that wasn't the problem. That wasn't what I was losing to. I didn't lose the heat match. Lost the things he was abusing over and over again. I didn't know how to deal with it. Off the mountain thing. What was the fucking combo? Not bad. There it is. Thank you. Rising 3? No, Wild Rising 3. Like that one. I keep thinking it's Wild Rising. So.
For the next battle.
I wonder what goal oriented means.
Round one.
Someone's gonna know. I lag so bad in this thing. She's not considered crouching the second she does a move from Art of Phoenix. That's how it works. Is over. Like, reset your streak or something. I don't know.
Round one. Fight.
I think it does.
Fight.
Yeah. She likes being on that side. Motherfucker there.
You
finally won. How many times have I lost in a row recently? Jesus Christ.
Round one.
I feel like I've just been losing all night.
Fight.
It hasn't been that. It feels like that. On that side. I'm gonna make sure she stays where she is.
Round two. Fight. Getting really hard out here now. Get ready for the next battle.
Thank you.
Get ready for the next battle.
لا أريد إيذائك لكن سأقاتلك إذا اضطررت.
I don't know what he does still.
Round one. Fight.
Okay. I am quite wants to do.
Round three. Fight.
Exactly what he did. Come on, let's start. Let's go.
Round one. Fight.
Block it. How many times did I block the move?
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh.
For the next battle.
The very finicky combo. Stage is the worst.
Round one. Fight.
Wait, what? Oh, fuck. I was like, what the hell? Terribly optimized stage is
fight.
Always so laggy. It's always slowdown every time. I hate it. It's my least favorite stage. It looks cool, but like it's so fucking. I did my armor move and it didn't work there. I don't know why.
Round
granted,
three.
I haven't fought.
Fight.
Okay. With gods now. Why am I fighting gods? What is going on? Do I enter their space? Yeah, I'm fighting actual, you know, really well what they're doing.
Fight.
Second fighting attacking gods. Like literally. He's half. They're just on their way up there. I see. Not gonna do anything. Yep. Okay. He's much better than I was.
You lose. My ninjutsu has evolved.
Ah, we're done. We're done. We're done. We gotta lift the Tekken gods. Rank up. Leave us, plebs. Leave us. I want to hear some of the story songs be in that. Was a good song. Tekken 7 had some really good songs. Not all of them. Oh, that's Tekken 2 ending. I get it now. I didn't know that. That's like Ghost in the Cell shit. Where is that from? There she is. We got to hear one of the most badass versions of this song in story mode. It was so good. It was so fucking good. Get out of here. Thank you for the help, everybody. Is anyone to raid? Probably, right? There's normally someone to raid. Ugh, my throat still kind of hurts. Wait. Should those show? Go have fun with Shidosha. Thank you for the help. Apologies if I got a little upset. Wasn't it you? I was just frustrated. Good night, everybody.
You can do a fireball, bro. Same.